Warren Buffett's Berkshire Hathaway is currently fighting the IRS over nearly $1 billion in back taxes. When reached for comment, Buffett said he meant other billionaires should pay more in taxes.